Sometimes the most knowing of knowing men, they fall at their own hand. Wisdom remains in the man that humbles himself, revealing himself publicly. Fruitful engagement and a loving hand, a patient voice that's real with sincere intent, reassembles this man, reassembles this man, put back together again, reassembles this man, reassembles back together. Reassembles this man.